the best.
Hey everybody, this is Mason from Rico Mason Gaming, playing with...
Straight out of Compton.
And he's straight out of Compton.
Hell yeah.
Listening to Chief Keef.
Chief Keef.
Hell yeah. That's how it's done, boys.
I know. Oh man. Yeah, Mason, is it bad if you fart and it kind of grosses yourself out?
No, it's healthy.
Alright, because I think I'm about to pass out. That thing's like a goddamn... Like, Jesus.
Hell yeah, that's how it's done.
Makes me just wanna claw off my nose.
Your fart, whenever your fart smells so bad that you just wanna touch your asshole. No, I'm just kidding.
That's just out of nowhere. I was like, what the fuck? I don't think that's fart.
Yeah, it is. Oh god, that's so bad. Oh my god.
When you said it, I was just like, what the fuck did you just say? I thought I heard something else. I was like, what the hell?
What?
I was like, why would you touch your asshole?
Oh god.
Round 30 right here, boy.
I sniff assholes to replace drugs. Like off of 1,000 Ways to Die. The guy just sniffs the shit in the fucking...
In a
bucket. Yeah, in the porta potty in the bucket, and he just dies.
Yeah. I don't know how the heck you can die by smelling shit, but he died.
Too much shit to intake.
I guess it's like... For real.
He's like, oh my god, this shit smells so bad. I love it. I'm addicted to sniffing shit. That's what happens when you're a rock band, guys.
Oh. Oh god. Dude, what happens when you're in a rock band? You end up sniffing shit.
Literally.
Baron, you don't know this conversation.
He doesn't want to.
My brother just heard rock band sniffing shit, and he just started laughing. I was like, you don't know.
Yeah, he doesn't know the first part about this shit, man. My butthole was on fire!
Let's go!
Where are we going?
Home!
Your T-phone home?
Alright, this song is called I Hate Being Sober by Chief Keef.
Oh, best song, 10 out of 10.
You take a drug?
Oh, IGN! IGN, 10 out of 10.
Yeah, see, you forgot the G and it fucked you over.
Hey, don't die!
Alright.
Oh. Watch out, dude. Oh. They're trying to slap you in the... They're trying to grab your dick. On the ground.
Yeah. All I got's a knife.
You too? I got grenades, but...
Alright, let's go. Alright, whatever, let's go.
What the fuck is this? What happened to Chief Keef?
This is J. Cole.
No, hey, I found Juggernaut.
Where?
It's right here.
We need to turn on the power.
I know.
Let's go. Mm. Mystery box is down here too.
Nice.
Dude, what is up with me and this damn sniper? I've gotten it for the past 3 zombie matches.
I got my jug. That's all I need.
I got my haymaker and my locust.
The haymaker is actually really good.
My locust sniper rifle. Ah, talk about that bolt action sniper rifle, bro. Look at that.
I actually love those things.
Behind you, behind you. Wait, why am I the host?
Hey, I got a bold action too. What? I don't know why we didn't make you the host.
No, a while ago you had 3 bars, and I had 4.
What the hell? No, you have 3 and I have 4.
Yeah, that's why I thought I was the host. Yeah, that's why I was thinking I was the host. I was like, how did I become the host?
Hey, my sniper's hardcore though. I have the iron sight things on him, on mine.
You know what I got? I got absolutely nothing on mine.
And I got diamond. Snipe. Snipe.
That's what I'm doing.
Snipe. Snipe.
Straight out of Compton, bitch.
There's an old saying. Got your way, this nigga.
Can't be fooled again. You got that?
Got it. All right, boy. Let's do this shit.
Oh, thought we were going somewhere.
Hey, nigga. Why are you so mad?
Hello.
What the fuck's up with the zombie? Oh god, it just disappeared. What the fuck was that?
What are you talking about? He was showing you his dance moves, bro.
I liked it.
La 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 la.
Oh god, I got the baby.
The what?
I got the
oh lord.
Rocket launcher.
I know exactly what you get. Oh, time up.
Smoking in there?
No, I farted. It's like making me oh Jesus.
That's always good.
I took like a big ass whiff of it and it's just like, oh my god.
Nice. Hey, nigga.
Smells just like Jesus.
We got dicks like Jesus. Someone else entirely. My dick costs a late 9 feet. Yo, dude, got the HIV.
So now I'm like, easy eat.
My dick was on the double feature screen. Yo, dick went straight to DVD.
I'm balling out of control. could die. All this passion I got, all I ever need, for me to move on and succeed. For me to move on and succeed. Jealousy, envy, and greed. Too much of this shit I don't need. I turned on the cats with a knuckle plate. I sit back and back on these niggas trading. Mentally none of this shit can fade. Mentally none of this shit can fade. I came out of the trenches, I really made it. I came out the gutter, I really made it. Let go the clutter, I gotta say, man. Let go the gutter, you gotta say, man. Shoot out the carpet, no lovey-dovey. These bitches, they looking for hubby-hubby. I'm looking for hubby-hubby. I got a bitch located in every city.
Oh, I got monkeys.
I want to get a mule kick. I wake up on a daily basis. I count the money, man. I'm already rich. I go so hard with these riches. I fell in love with the Dodi. I fell in love with the Rodi. Wake up and pray every morning.
Ooh, I be sniping niggas through you, boy. You just don't know.
That's disgusting. Why would you say that?
I got you.
I got you. No, I'm just kidding. Keep on receiving the scholarship. Mail coming to the house. Nigga, please watch your mouth. I'm the one without a doubt. If I rock Kentucky blue on these hoes, trap that I'm getting chewed by these hoes. Usually they just leave when we done. I don't want shit on room. Damn, I just got the fucking chills.
Oh, that sucks. I wake up on a daily
basis. I count this money up and more with these riches. I go so hard. All right, now I can get milk kicked. I fell in love with the Rodi. I wake up on a dream. Demons, they call him a song. All I know is that I best be getting that Wonder Waffle this time. Sucky ass LMG.
Oh, that sucks.
Alright, reload.
Alright, I'm good.
There was a time to relish the opportunity to kill Zorhords. No longer.
What the heck kind of song is this?
I don't know, just turn off the music.
Dude, this is on Chief Keef radio.
What the fuck is this shit? Just turn it off. Just turn it off.
No, I'm just gonna skip to another song.
This is no doubt garbage. What the fuck is that?
I got no.
Hold on, don't get it yet. Hold on,
what?
Hold on. Don't get that max ammo right in front of you.
Where? Oh shit! I
what the heck? It. Oh, okay, it wasn't letting me get it.
My bad. Like, I was like, what are you talking about? He's in front of me. And then I look up, it's like right there. Hey, I'm dropping him. Oh. I gotta reload.
Alright. These niggas are black. Hey, are these Jews with Nazi uniforms on? Because they're burnt.
You know how messed up that would be if that was true.
That'd be kind of fucked up.
Some Jews and Nazis.
Because Rich Toffman has the easiest time killing these motherfuckers.
That is true. Like, he don't even care they're German.
Where the hell is the box at? Oh, it's over here. Great. Nice. Ooh, I got monkeys.
Oh, yeah, monkeys too?
Yep. You might want to watch your left now.
Don't you mean my right?
Your left.
Or... Oh, God, you opened that door? Jesus Christ.
I told you, you left.
I didn't know you opened the door, so I thought you were talking about the left on that side.
My bad.
Not tight.
I'll be right there. Just give me a couple of seconds. Okay, maybe I might die before I get there. Okay, I'm here.
It's tight. Destroy a monkey. I
got I forgot.
Oh, you
no! I did it! I'm gonna throw another one!
Yeah, you might need to throw another one.
Get out of my way, zombie. I'm throwing another one! We did it!
How do you throw monkeys again?
L1.
Sorry, that sounds like a stupid question, but I literally forgot.
Oh, God. That's how you know we're MLG pros?
I feel blessed, boy.
Way up.
I live the life I deserve. Bless. Fuck a vacay, I feel better at work.
Bless.
I mean whatever it's worth. I give whatever I'm worth. For my niggas who gon' go to hell and back for me, I'ma give them heaven on earth for a hell of a check. Yeah, whichever come first. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, man, that's lessons on lessons on lessons. I treat this beat like it's a reverend. I tell the truth like Father forgive me these
all blessings.
Ed, Eddie. Alright.
Where's that box at?
Ooh, we got Ray Gun.
Oh, it's up there. Oh, must be nice, you know. Wish I had a Ray Gun.
I got teddy bear.
God damn it. I came all the way up here.
Good thing it's insta-kill.
Good time, not a bad time, you know.
I just mowed all.
Got that?
Oh, Jesus. The haymaker just shreds him.
I wish there was a pause button.
Why do you wish there was a pause button?
So I could text.
Fire yourself and another nuke.
But oh, I called this box.
Alright.
Oh, ray gun!
Sick.
You gotta come to my side and see how we live. Yeah. I cannot see heaven being much better than this. Yeah.
I'm actually pretty good. I get a haymaker and a ray gun.
I'm pretty good right now too. I got a rocket launcher and a ray gun. Long time?
I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know.
I know why.
Way up, I feel blessed.
Way, way up.
Way up, I feel blessed. I'm way
God damn it, son. I accidentally traded my ray gun.
God damn it, Mason.
God damn it.
So, sir, now that you know you are the brightest human on the planet, how do you feel?
I feel like Jesus.
Yeah, I'm trying to plug in my controller before zombies come at me. Cause I'll drop a motherfucker.
Oh god.
You know, I
man, those are some tig old biddies, man.
Thank you.
It's a lot.
Well, I got monkeys.
Oh. Why the fuck are the zombies still chasing me? Oh, the monkey wore off.
Man, you fucked up my box, bro.
No, I didn't. Suck on that monkey. Bitch.
I killed like half the zombies, but
I killed all of them. I got a. Oh. What are you talking about? I got my monkeys back.
That was good.
Hey, can you link that pad over there?
I know that you gotta be a thug for. This ain't what you
need. Yeah. This pad?
The teleporter thing.
There you go. I know, I want to upgrade already.
Me too. I'm going to upgrade the Shiva.
I'm going to upgrade the Haymaker. I got it. I'll link it in the middle.
Okay. Alright, you stay at the.
Alright, I'll go open the door over here.
Well, I already opened it.
Yeah, I'll go open it. Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Well, I'm already almost here, so.
There you go.
We gotta run. I'm running.
Fuck this shit. I'm a real boy.
I'm not. I'm fake. Let's go. I just bought the Bowie knife. I'll stab a motherfucker in the head.
How the fuck am I killing these bitches with the Shiva on round 16? I just realized I didn't have Juggernaut this whole time.
Oh my god.
It might have helped. Oh shit, yeah. It might have helped right there. Remember, monkeys don't work on dogs. Tried that before. got your back, like cover prank. Never mind, I gotta reload.
I'm all, oh, I'm a dodge.
Oh shit, I'm about to die. I don't know, I was gonna say something, so I just yelled random stuff. Oh shit, I took out all three of those dogs. Dog, you better step the fuck back!
I did not notice. Oh yeah, I got a ray gun, I got you.
Get up!
There you go. Straight out of God.
What the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck?
Alright, reload.
God damn it, I keep on forgetting to get Juggernaut.
God damn it, I don't even got Jug.
Neither do I.
But I got
obviously,
you,
I'm dead.
I got you. We gotta go.
Monkey!
Oh, I'm alive. I'm alive.
Oh, God. Yeah, now I can upgrade and actually survive.
Yeah, you're lucky I got that bubble gum that spawned a nuke, because I was about to dash.
I threw a monkey.
Oh, you
yeah.
Did?
That's probably why you're still alive.
All the zombies dead anyway. I didn't even notice.
Worst gun to upgrade ever. Do not ever upgrade the Sheeple.
Well, that's common sense.
No, because on the other Black Ops, the M14 was like the best gun to upgrade.
That is true. But the Sheeple is not the M14. The Sheeple is like the pussy version of the M14.
On multiplayer, it's like the Big Daddy version.
Yeah, but not on zombies.
It's okay, just aim for the head.
Straight out of court.
Crazy little nigga name? Shithead.
Ice Cube. I wish I had my monkeys back. I don't got any more monkeys.
Well, too bad. Behind the scenes of your favorite albums. I'll throw you a monkey.
Hey.
I'm gonna try to throw it through the window. Here, take, catch it. No, I didn't throw far enough.
I think it worked.
Here, catch it. Dang it, it didn't go through the window.
I kind of want to catch it now.
We dead, aren't we?
Probably.
Fuck it. Just dive into the zombies.
Miss.
Oh shit, you almost made it.
That lag. No, there's a lag spike and it made me run into the wall.
Oh shit. On my screen, you were just juking all the zombies. On my screen, you were just juking all the zombies.
I didn't even juke. I was running straight.
No, your body was like strafing left and right, like really fast. It looked like you were doing a literal juke. Alright, everybody, peace out. See you on the next one.